Well, praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory be to God. Another wonderful opportunity this day to declare that Jesus Christ is Lord. Well, today I'd like to encourage you from the book of Proverbs chapter number 3. Proverbs chapter number 3 verses 5 through 6 says this: Trust in the Lord with the whole of your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him and He shall direct your path. Now, you know, as we go about our daily lifestyle every single day, we have achieved some education, we have acquired some kind of goods or materials that sometimes we are dependent on those goods and materials, or sometimes we are dependent on what we have achieved educational-wise. And therefore, those things that we've achieved or acquired sometimes can limit us in trusting God. But here we are being reminded that we need to trust in the Lord with the whole of our hearts and lean not to our own understanding. In other words, your mind has got an understanding based on certain things and based on specific things. And even though you have an understanding of those specific things, don't let your mind limit you from trusting God with the whole of your heart. Because if you let those things limit you, you'll never be able to receive the revelation of God on how to progress beyond what you know. Because there is more beyond what you just know. What you know is not the end of what you need to know. Because God has got wisdom that is beyond what you do not know. That's why He keeps on saying this: If you call unto me, I will answer you, and I will show you great and mighty things, even the things that you do not know of yet. Which means there are things you don't even know of yet, He wants to let you know. Then He also tells you this: Eye has not seen, nor ear heard, nor entered into the heart of man the things that God has prepared for him. Which means there are things that God has prepared for us that are beyond what we can see, what we can hear, or we can understand. And therefore we are being told, trust in the Lord with the whole of your heart and lean not to your own understanding. Don't let your understanding be the principle by which you live by. Let the principle which you live by is trusting in the Lord. Yes, I know some things based on my education. Yes, I know something based on whatever I have, but I'm not going to let those things or my education limit my trust in the Lord, because God can do far much greater what I think or speak according to the power that is at work in me. And therefore, do not limit yourself by what you know. Stretch out your faith towards God and go beyond what you know, because there is much more you do not know. Then he goes on to say this: not only do you need to trust in the Lord with the whole of your heart and lean not to your own understanding, but he also goes on to say this: in all your ways, acknowledge Him and He will direct your paths. You see, acknowledging is confessing Him. When I acknowledge my wife, it means I am confessing that she is my wife. And because I'm acknowledging that she is my wife, then she is able to stand boldly before me. If I can do that with a human being here on earth, how much more with God? God says, if you acknowledge Him in all your ways, He will direct your path. In other words, your confession of Him, your acknowledgement of Him gives Him an opportunity to direct your path, gives Him an opportunity to steer your life. Therefore, as you trust in the Lord, I'd like to encourage you today, acknowledge Him. Confess Him. Let Him be able to direct and guide your path so that you can be able to do greater things beyond just what you know and understand. And therefore, today, I'd like to encourage you. Develop a lifestyle of trusting God beyond what you know. And then trust Him and acknowledge Him in everything that you do so that He can direct you in all the things that you do in your life. What you do about your health. We are limited on what we know about our health, but God knows much more. What we know about our marriages, what we know about our children, what we know about our finances, what we know about our community, there is much more that God has that He wants to reveal to you, but actually you have to give Him the right by acknowledging Him in order for Him to direct you. So you stay blessed and have a wonderful day.